Aloha and welcome, video viewers. I'm Fade Panther, and we are playing Subnautica. I just recently got crash powder, made a repair welding torch, and now that means we are going to go and repair the damage to the Aurora. It took me a second to think of the name. And the Aurora is... Come on, turn. There you go. Right there. Oh, I'm not looking forward to those sounds. Oh, 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 that's right. Back up, 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 back up. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. I have a still suit. But I can't use the still suit effect just yet. There we go. Now it should be good. Energy kind of low, but I've got batteries and a power reactor, so I'm not sure which will refill the Seamoth. I can already hear them. They're docile. Oh, they terrify me so much. And we just gotta find the entry port. Yeah, it already sounds like we're getting close to the ship. Up, up, here it is. Here's the entry port. Yep, there we go. Yep. Okay, so outside of that parasitic thing, I don't know where it is. I don't even know why I'm in here. It should be good. Okay, so. Come on. There we are. Do 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 do. Yeah. Okay, I think the rest of the... Nope, there's one. Okay.
Containment breach repaired.
If I read things correctly, after I'm done with this... I will be able to... Let's see. Uh, Yeah, I'll be able to go freely in the area without worry. Hopefully the battery holds out. Hey, it will.
Containment breach repaired.
Three more.
Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired.
There should be two
further
over
breaches
there.
Detected.
What I wouldn't give for a run button. Especially with those little parasites down there. I really don't like going down there. Okay, so... shit. There's one. Right by them. Go figure.
Containment breach repaired.
One more.
Further breaches detected.
Oh, there it is. Aha! And... da-da! In 3 days.
Attention. High energy particle containment field restored. Auto decontamination sequence initiated. Aquatic radiation levels are estimated to return to safe levels in T-minus 3 days, 10 hours.
Cool. So, I will have to... ow. Ow. Ow! Okay, I'm gone. Ah, that was unpleasant. But cool. So, that is fixed. Once the radiation's gone, I won't have to worry about it anymore, at least from the ship. There's a sound I don't want to hear. I keep doing that. Okay, so... now... go around back. Ha! Innuendo. And yes, I actually purposely mispronounced that word. Oh... oh... that is why it's rumbling. Okay. Okay. That makes perfect sense to me. God damn it. Fuck you. Ah, damn it. Right there. Gotcha, motherfucker. Battery.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I'm not looking forward to it. I'm so not looking forward to it. But I know I need to do it. Mm-hmm. Here we go! Oh. Oh, ho, ho. Nope. Oh, crap. What the fuck is that? Holy shit. Holy shit. Nope, I'm gone. Yep, I'm gone. I am not equipped mentally or physically or in game to handle that. so I'm not going to. Ah ha ha. Ah ha ha. Yeah, I do need titanium. Do I have the room for it? Yeah, I've got the room for it. Metal salvage. 3, 4. Why did you close? Stop closing. It's unnerving. Battery is good. If I could frickin' pick it up. You know what? I don't need. Bye! So I was gonna say, I don't need those. And you have nothing.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, I do not have the mental faculties to deal with that creature. I don't even know what it is, anything about it. I don't want anything to do with it. Oh. Oh, holy crap. So, yeah, we're heading back now. Back to base, where it's nice. Safe. I need food. Bad. The noises. Oh, the noises. Wait. Ah. Why did I do that? The damn noises. Okay, so I am looking. What the fuck? What are you? Those are the friendly ones, those are the friendly ones, those are the friendly ones. You are a mushroom tree. That is cool.
Caution, passing safe depth.
Oh, I so wish I could turn off the sound for myself, but I can't. They're friendly. Oh man, it's just like whales. Provided you don't piss them off, you're fine. Oh. Oh, the sounds. Oh, the sounds. Yes, I am losing my shit over frickin' sounds. But, hot damn. Hot damn, I don't like them. So, let's go ahead and fix you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Titanium, because I need it. Pipes, I don't need pipes. Rebreather. Okay. I already have a scanner. Laser! Don't need that, actually. That confused me for a second. I don't have any food. I don't have any water. Crap. I've got water. Food, on the other hand. Alright. Possible cave opening. That's a good thing. Heat signature. And large mass detected. Geological formation. Okay. So, what I'll do... Organic mass. No. Okay, so... Oh, actually. Bink. And bink. I need to make glass. Just outright. I need glass. So, glass. Glass. Alright, I need food. So, peepers. Shift. That should be enough. Munch. There we go. Okay. Let's see. So I need to equip this. So I can build yet another one of these. Seems horribly inefficient the way that thing does it, but whatever. Alright, so we can actually then move. Everything that isn't titanium. You know what? Fuck it. I'll come back for it all. Put the titanium in there, grab everything else, blah, 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 blah. Blah. Okay, so, haven't checked out this heat signature, but I have checked out the possible cave opening. Haven't gone as far as I can in it, but it doesn't much matter. Okay, so. Geological formation, that interests me. Large mass detected. That's a possibility. Heat signature, possible cave opening. Yeah, we'll go with that. Alright, now let's grab the rest of my stuff. I need the knife. Definitely need the flashlight. The habitat builder can stay in there. Dive reel. Scanner. Welder can come along. And those. Oh, right. And my water and health kit. That pretty much, like, is it. I think. I don't know. Maybe. You know what? Because I could take them apart. And then I'll need this back. Here. There we go. Oh, F puts it away. Interesting. There we go. Okay. So, geological formation. Oh, the possible cave openings were really close. Let's go get some food first, though. I'm going fishing. I still don't like the sounds. Oh. Yeah, fine.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Where did it go? You know what? Fine. Got plenty of battery life in this. Yeah, I'm not gonna find any fish. Ooh, what was that? Oh, that was a parasite. I can't do anything with that. Itchy, itchy. Alright, damn. Food. I need more food.
Warning, 30 seconds
given
of
where
oxygen
I'm
remaining.
Going. This one. I'm gonna have to label these.
Stillsuit equipped and capturing body moisture to chemically neutralize residual odors in bodily fluids before re-ingestion. Please press the activation button in the next 3 seconds. You have chosen not to activate chemical taste neutralization. Thank you and have a nice day.
Bitch. Just outright, bitch. Okay, then. Moving on. Wait. Okay, I need food, so. Damn it.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I would like to find that modification station that Markiplier found. I think going after that geological formation might allow me that. As soon as I get some frickin' food. I can imagine that my presence actually caused a lot of the fish to disperse. Yeah, let's go get the sea moth. This is taking forever, and I don't have the battery. I don't want to use batteries for the fucking sea glide. When this thing,
warning,
this thing,
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
That doesn't take all that much battery life.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
The hell? Okay, come on. Go. Oh. Wait, do I? Yeah.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh. Oh. So it stops it. Terrific.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Hey. Never said it was gonna be easy. So let's see, what did I get? Because I need food. Green Aquaman needs food badly. So horrible. Alright, so let's go back to this. Let's try to figure out. Okay, that's the access upgrades. No? Okay. Wait. There we go. What should it use? It used the big power cell. Okay. Ooh. That's gonna be a problem, I think. Kinda. I don't know. Nope. Not you. Not you. And not you. Damn it. I need to keep finding quartz. But it's full on power now, and it does last a while, so let's go. Where's that? Yeah, wait. How much? Yeah, I've got plenty of room. Plenty of room. So I just gotta keep my eyes out for boxes and... Ooh, food. Who needs fishing when you've got a status gun? Gotcha. Right over there, too. But I do need tons of titanium. Oop. Another peeper. Oh, you bastard. You didn't move away from that one. Ha! Ah. There we go. What was I? Oh, right. I needed rubber to make another power cell. Okay. I've got room for two more. So, let's see. Nope, not that one.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, so... is that... yes, I think that is one last quartz. Okay, so I got reclaimed water as well as a power cell. Always gotta have that handy dandy power cell. There we go. Two glass, one titanium. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Nope. Didn't have one sneaking around in there. That's a new one, so it's not gonna be in there. Titanium's right there. Which is gonna be filled up in a second. And your salt deposits. Grand. So shit. Fine, whatever. If they die in there, they die in there. I don't care. Actually, I do need to eat two of them. This can go in there. Okay, so to start, we... Hey! Work! There. More titanium! More titanium! Ha 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 ha! Okay, so that's done. Now I need to cook the Gary and the Peeper. And eat. And eat. There. Full up. No problems. No issues. Okay, so now we've got a Peeper, two Garys, a couple of signalers. What to do? I think the cave opening should be our next stop. Yeah. Okay, so, yeah. Definitely gonna have to build up my base. Or move it. That's gonna be the hard part. I wonder. Oh, yeah, definitely. A lubricant. I can put a lubricant in there. Okay. Okay. So, got two titanium for that. Yeah, okay. As I figured. Cool. I need to be careful with that. Alright, so... So... that is the end of this particular episode. Thank you all for watching. And as always, have fun, be safe, and aloha.